gonna
gossip.
Tell everyone what we think about working with her. Okay, you start. You go first.
Well, she's the personification of calmness before a practice. She's always quiet, soft-spoken, never gets excited. So, okay, I'm being sarcastic, aren't I?
Yeah.
Have you seen her? Well, she gets 15 pieces of chicken, and then she douses them in ketchup. It's like a swimming pool of ketchup.
And then she has a salad after the pasta. And then she steals our food. She steals your cookie and then goes back and grabs another piece of
chicken.
Yeah.
And then you hear her doing those warm-ups like she's probably doing right now. Oh, they're the
Go.
Funniest thing.
It's gonna be a great show.
Yeah.
Got a lot of important people coming to watch. We're right now in the what do you label as? Men opera singer?
Male opera singer.
Male opera singer's change room.
Yeah,
they think he's an opera singer. So
me and Nicole are hanging out in the men's change room together.
And and then we'll get back to you when she's back from her warm-ups.
Yeah.
I'm just warming up for our performance, and I'm really excited. It should be really good. The sound check went really well, but so hi, and I guess you're going to get a little preview of me warming up. Is this what you want? Okay, let's do something. We do like random things like and then people think you're really crazy. And that is the only preview I'm going to give you.
Big day. Big operatic debut at Casino Rama on September 30th, 2009. Let's get back to my room of vocalese, solfeggiato. You guys were awesome.
Michael was good too.
Michael was fantastic. So now we're just heading back to the bus to take it home. It's about a 2-hour drive, so we're gonna leave now. So, anyways, we'll see you later. Bye.
Working with Natalie's awesome. She picks the best keys. The last song we played in was in D flat major, and we all know violins love flats. But then she gave us one in C major because, well, we threatened we were going to leave her on stage.
Oh my, there is a bug.
It's oh, no, wait, that's a feather.